Om Swastiastu. Brothers and sisters, again we are here in a very beautiful land of Malta, a small island of Malta. Here we are now in Gozo Island. Very good island, very beautiful island, smiley island. We are here today. Our friends bringing us here to what you call this place?
This is Tachan.
Tachan, beautiful place. We did our prayer and our meditation here. Then we enjoy the scene here. Very beautiful place. Yeah. What's strange here is the sun shining. In the same time over there, the moon also coming, blessing us, and then the rainbow over there. Down there, the side rainbow, and after a few minutes later, the other side rainbow. Very beautiful. Really, today is a very good day. Eh? But what I want to try to ask you to think, to try to realize in yourself is that the moon will blessing people only in the night. The moon will give a light only in the darkness. When you are in the darkness, moon will come to bless, but not when you are in the light. When you are in the light, sun will give you the light. But try to make your life blessed by the light of darkness. I mean, you will have no need to go to darkness to get the blessing from the God or the power of darkness. You see, the darkness, ignorance, they have their own power, they have their own God, they have their own blessing. You need to go to the darkness, then you will get the blessing from the God or the power of the darkness. Also, when you go to the light, then you will get the blessing from the God or from the power of light. But bring yourself into that environment, spiritual environment, natural environment, that the God of light and the God of darkness will bless you. No need to go to light, no need to go to darkness to get the blessing from the power of light, to get the blessing from the power of darkness. Maybe we understand this, maybe not. Maybe we want to do this, maybe not. But try this. All the best.